up, everybody? It's Gino. Happy Saturday. It's a beautiful day here in Detroit. I'm so excited to play some jams for you guys all week. I've just been listening to music, buying music. It's kind of the remedy. So I don't know where we're going to go in the next 2 hours, but it'll be interesting. It'll be a story, some emotion, and just kind of reflecting what we've been going through. I think this is the best outlet that I have. So thank you for being here. And I'm going to have a great time, and I hope you do too, wherever you're streaming from.
Thank you. right, you gonna talk to me one day.
Spells the word. Enter pain and the hurt. Wonder what it's all worth. What's my purpose on this earth? That I should get the privilege to live in gangster.
My dude, Inkswell on this beat.
For sneakers and a shirt, via speakers and a skirt. So sister so and so can see you freaking in that church. Where the deacon likes the curse and the preacher like the perch. High on his horse, a flip a verse. Juice you up enough to keep you reaching in your purse. Pull it out your pocket, they ain't all doing dirt. But folks are out of work. Can't find jobs. The guy who drives the flyest car has high regard. That includes a dope boy, athlete, and man of God. And executives, pimps, and of course, rap stars. Hey.
What are we doing here? What does it mean?
I don't know.
They call this reality, but what if it's a dream? And everything that appears isn't what it seems. It feels like it's really, 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 really real. But what if it's all a dream?
Nothing matters at all. Not the content of your character, those barriers fall. When you above the law, cold carrying the ball. Stepping on whoever, ain't no rep to make the call. See, he isn't one of us no more, now he's one of y'all. But we really all in the same game. Pocket change, don't change a thing. The game can be paused with no reset, dawg. Your legacy is measured by your qualities and flaws. And this is the significance of policies and laws. You choose to live by like a rebel with a cause. If it so happens that your cause doesn't match with ours, then we're free to judge, label you below par. Maybe you like kicking it at strip clubs, pubs, and bars. And maybe I enjoy flipping packs, getting stacks, hustling hard. Does that eliminate me from some reward?
What are we doing here? What does it mean?
You know what?
They call this reality, but what if it's a dream? And everything that appears isn't what it seems. It feels like it's really, 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 really real.
What if it's all a dream? Yeah, we hope for the best, yet hardly trust the worst. Could be burning eternally if this is hell on earth. Where the devil looks familiar, like he wouldn't try to kill you. Wishing on a politician, hoping that he feels you. False prophets off topic, claiming they can heal you. Financial problems, they'll solve them in billions. Is it wrong? Is it wrong? Or just survival of the fittest? Like, get it how you live, how you live it, 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 how Lil Moochie James, Clay Johnson III. Since I Cali, then Uncle Speedy stayed on the fight. Been 6'4", YBS. Ball to call.
I keep it funky with my focus. Hunting with my poachers. Slumping with the vultures. Stockpiling with the brokers. Baselining to them smokers. Tony, we ain't the only dopers. Serving all these pops. I'm fucking up the culture. Monkey nuts in that Corolla. Riding for him, but it's stolen. Gone off that Doja. Running from the roller. Stick like a mo controller. Quick to shoot to the K like I'm calling. Chip on my shoulder, scraping up them extras and them overs. Mr. Yola with the baking soda. My uncle said he hit them brickies in my baby stroller. These bitches so moody and shifty, tryna play me close. I saw some blueies for the Griffey, caught an 8 at Kroger's. When Noonie found out he got killed, it brought her pain some closure. So if you shoot me, better kill me, keep that same composure. Shit out of 30 at my gas with 28 is over. All of this murder on my mind, it's hard to face it sober. On the hunt for Grey October.
So what's your position about religion?
I believe in God. You believe in God?
Yeah.
Pray every day. I
don't run away from danger, I'm better running towards it. All my words are just a letter short of swords and I enforce it. Missing all my players when I hit the streets, but every didn't forfeit. Rising from the scorched earth, I roll it up and torch it. Two different careers like I'm two different people. Two different years, one life, no sequel. Trip, you inspired or you desperate? Either full or you desolate. I walk a different line of truth, unperfected. What I bring inside this booth is uninspected. It ain't checkmate yet, but on my checklist. Put the flowers on the ground and then it's breakfast. Things to do, all within a day's time. Was never made, man, until I made mine. You in the game or you hating? Either way, you either playing or you waiting.
We'll be right back.
was Dawn by Just One Night. A little hip-hop to breaks often feels like a natural transition. Thank you so much for listening again. Dale Defoe, another Detroit producer. Pretty much everything I played is 50% so far from Detroit. Thank you all to the producers who made these tracks. I really wouldn't be here without you. And to the listeners at home.
This might seem like an opportune time. There are a few things you need to hear about yourself.
one's by Marshall Applewhite. Called Dave is Getting a Dog. Thank you.
is living now. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. Look what I'm whipping up. This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Look how I'm living now. Police be tripping now. Yeah, this is America. Guns in my area. I got the strap. I gotta carry them. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go into this. Yeah, yeah, this is gorilla. Yeah, yeah, I'ma go get the bag. Yeah, yeah, or I'ma get the pad. Yeah, yeah, I'm so cold like, yeah.
We'll be right back.
Craig remix, or no, a Keith Kemp remix of Carl Craig called Angel. Last one was called Citrus by Hypnotic Image. Sometimes I look at my playlist and it's like a beauty pageant where they're all like, hey, pick me, and I'm kind of like, you all look good. This is a tough decision. So weeks like this where I buy a lot of music, it's like, oh man, what are we gonna play today? But it's easy to go back to a lot of the local people. Got jams for days out here. I think that joyful and uplifting music has a place to make us feel better, but we can also realize it's okay to be frustrated, and sometimes good techno is a pretty good outlet for that frustration. It's okay to feel however you're feeling. Sometimes you can just jam through it. This is Bacaval David Hesser remix.
Everyone. nose, you're telling me I'm ugly? My nose was chiseled by the gods themselves, Frank. My body is sculpted to the proportions of Michelangelo's David.
Sleeping. love you, baby. If you insist on staying away, I'll just learn to survive. I'm thinking about you every day. I'm thinking about you every day. Every day. If you insist on staying away, I'll just try and survive. I'm thinking about you every day. Every day. Every day. Thank you.
Flabbergast. Shout out to my Canadian players, Vincent Lemieux, Guillaume, Frivolous, Eddie C. Couple ones to close us out. Thank you so much for listening. I'll be very excited to play again for you next week. These sets will be on SoundCloud, Gino Island for social media, and Snack Time Detroit. Much love.
Running from Jake and the Popo. They claim the game, but they subpar. Short 100 purse, need another jar. Been a hot boy with them rock stars. Watching out for the sweep off of Dunbar. But them grand marquees be unmarked. Sitting on the corner in a hood park. Say, beat this gun charge. Seen them in the hood, hop out the back of a squad car. Either you trap or you farm hot. Choppers with straps on the arm stock. Slide with Glocks in the armrest. Got some get back, we ain't ducking no wreck. Put that chopper to a nigga lips like some fucking Carmex. Blow the art test, DJ running back like a fucking hot track. Thugging in the projects, I wish I could bring my nigga Moss back. Turn your town into old country buffet, but we meant to plug it out back. We was back and forth down the KY running with the Wildcats. Met my young dog up in Mount Jacks to get off the loud pack. Hate my irritating ass J's, but a nigga love to count rack. Slow roll. Slow roll. Slow roll.
We are are streaming from the island, the only place where you can hear all this music together. We do not discriminate.
High head with a heated temper, quick the Windex, a nigga fitted cap. Right hand man, a grim reaper, index finger don't trigger that. Dub think he can fuck with block works, how the fuck a nigga figure that? Beatin' got whacked, hit him in his hat, twist his top back, we appeal his cap. Blood stains on the concrete, all white sticks with a hint of gray. Broken glass, middle of the street, see the bricks chip from the ricochet. Wipe a op off the hit list, sliding out with the misfits. Riding around with this big bitch, I just made another chicken play. Don't let that money go to your head, cause the money change hands anyway. In the feds on his deathbed, only time when a nigga pray. Shorty took it straight to the head, RIP to my nigga Tay. Free Justo, free my nigga K, gotta hold it down for my nigga Ray. Used to let him pour his own trouble, champagne glass full of rose bubbles. Louis Bell with the gold buckle, Mr. Michael Mirror with the stone jungle. What else?
Thank you so much for listening.